Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I must thank SSA, particularly Mr. N.C. Narayan, for having given me the privilege of addressing you. During one such phase is where we started looking at improvements by bringing in the new concepts on quality, and one such improvement initiative was the Six Sigma. I must thank Mr. N.C. Narayan when he gave us a very enlightening talk on how a Six Sigma is applied to making a cup of tea. That is where it all began. We had definitely had excellent support from SSA coming in and holding our hand and making sure that we go through this process of selection and realizing the benefits. Projects were selected with the assistance of Mr. N.C. Narayan's team, and we embarked on our initiative of moving into Six Sigma in a very small way. We had only about 6 or 7 projects. One such initiative was on a simple concept of how to turn around a vehicle that comes in for filling up of the product in the shortest time possible. When this initiative was taken up, our initial findings were a customer comes in, it used to take anywhere from 4 to 8 hours, sometimes even 10 hours before he gets his load and moves out of the refinery. When we went through the process of mapping it out, and that is where I recall how Mr. Narayan's team, particularly Naveen, did the job of mapping it out and help us in finding out the critical areas where one can look at as wasteful practices or bureaucratic hurdles, you might call it under different names, but total time taken for loading at the pumping division was only 15 minutes, and the total time taken for the rest of the activities was anywhere from 4 to 6 hours. This could be identified, and the process of discussion itself brought the improvement. This was much before the project even got completed and a presentation was made on the findings. Our internal numbers, when we talked about the average turnaround time, turned out to be closer to 4 hours. It's a great beginning that has taken place. It has taken us a couple of years to nurture this and bring it to this level. But we know for sure that the sustainability part of it is something we don't have to put too much of an effort today. The credit goes to SSA for the kind of partnering that they came along with us, understood that in an environment like this, it requires a different kind of communication. It cannot be through instructions. It has to be through motivation, giving examples, running across with hand-holding in terms of certain computations, even running through some of the mini-tap programs and explaining to people the concept of mini-tap. In fact, there was a time when we had a special session only on mini-tap. Just across, we brought in 50 to 60 engineers and talked to them only on mini-tap without any reference to Six Sigma or any of these. That itself created a lot of enthusiasm. What we have today achieved is something which, when we look back and we start looking at the numbers that we have got through, has run into more than 100 crore savings a year. And these kind of numbers are not easy to achieve by normal methods and sustain them. The other aspect, as a part of a change management which was brought out through these initiatives, was on the daily work management. It's a nice concept that Sri Narayan introduced. As a part of daily work management, when it comes to a running unit, where contribution done by the field operators makes a big difference, how do you monitor them? How do you make sure that they look at the key parameters and how it has to be looked at timely so that you are able to pick up the deviations in time and take corrective measures? I thank once again Mr. Narayan and his team for having invited me here and to share my thoughts on what we did in BPCL as a journey towards making ourselves as an excellent operating outfit in the city. Thank you.